Welcome. How to add notes in MindMup and G Suite. Sign into G Suite. Click on Google Apps. Click on More. Select MindMup 2.0 for Google Drive. Under the Apps Launcher icon, select one of the options to start work with MindMup. Now you can start to create MindMup. Click on Insert Child Node. Select Note. And hit right-click. Select Edit Notes. Here you can add your text for note. Click here to see text file. Thank you for watching. Create your own free and fast how-to videos via GuideMe.io. Try today for free. Visit GuideMe.io. Thank you.